Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will do exercise 1.1 of chapter 1, Knowing Our Numbers. It is a chapter of class 6, NCERT Maths. So here, I have taken the complete exercise. Now we will solve the questions one by one. So let us start with question 1. Here, question 1 is, fill in the blanks. So, fill in the blanks. First is 1 lakh is equal to how many 10,000s? So, let's write 1 lakh here. It is 1 lakh and we have to find out this. So, to find out this, we will divide this 1 lakh by 10,000s. How we write 10,000? It is the way to write 10,000. This means by this 30, we will cancel these 3 zeros and by this, it will get cancelled. So, the answer will be 10,000. Similarly, we will do these also. So, B is 1 million. So, let's write 1 million. It is 1 million and 100,000s. How we write 100,000s? 100,000s means we have to divide 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. So, again, by these 3 zeros, 3 zeros will get cancelled. By these 2, these 2. Again, we will left with 10. So, the answer of B will also be 10. Third one is 1 crore is equal to how many? 10 lakh. So, 1 crore. First, we will write 1 crore. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. So, it is 1 crore. And now we will divide it by 10 lakh. So we will write 10 lakh here. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. So again we will cancel 3 zeros, then these 2 zeros and this also. So we will left with only 10 here. So the answer of C will also be 10. 1 crore is equal to how many millions? So again, in 1 crore, how we write 1 crore? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. And we have to divide it by 1 million. So, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000 and 1 million. So, 3 zeros will get cancelled and these 3 also get cancelled. So, we left with 10 only. So, 1 crore is equal to 10 million. And the fifth one, it's also very easy. 1 million is equal to how many lakh? So, let's write 1 million. It is 1 million and we have to tell that how many lakhs in 1 million. So, we will divide it by 1 lakh. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Lakh. So, 3 zeros will get cancelled. These 2 also get cancelled. And we left with 10. So, this means 1 million is equal to 10 lakh. Now, we will do question 2. Our question 2 is, place commas correctly and write the numerals. So, here the number name is given and we have to write the numerals for them. So, the first for this we need place value chart. So, let's erase this. Now, let's make place value chart for Indian system of numeration here. It is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Now, the first number name is 73 lakh. So, it will be 10 lakh, 73 lakh, 75,000, 75,000, 307. So, 307. So, this means the numeral will be 7375307. Now, in Indian system of numeration, we will put the comma after leaving 3 digits from here, then leaving 2 digits. It is called our 1's period. Then it is our 1000's period. This one is lakhs period. Now 9 crore 5 lakh 41. It is 9 crore. So write it under crore column. Then next is 5 lakh. So under 10 lakh it will be 0, 5 and 5 lakh 41. So 41 ones and tens. It will come under ones and tens. So here on rest places it will be 0. So this means the numeral will be 9, 0, 5, 0, 0, 0, 4, 1. Now from right hand side, leave 3 digits, then 2, then 2. Now it is 9 crore, 5 lakh, 41. The third one is 7 crore, 52 lakh. So 7 crore, again 7 crore, then 52 lakh, 5, 2. 52 lakh, 21,302. So this means the numeral for this will be 7,5,2,2,1,3,0,2. Put the comma from here. Then after leaving 2 digits. Now it is 7,52,21,302. Now the fourth is 58,423,202. So for this we will make place value chart as per international system of numeration. So let's make the chart. Now we will. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million and 100 million. Now we will put the values in this place value chart. It is 58 million. That means here it will come 58,423,000. 423,202. Now we will put the commas here in international system of numeration. We will put the commas after leaving 3 digits. So from here we will leave 3 digits, then again 3 digits. So this means the answer of this one will be 58,5423,202. 58,423,202. Now the fifth one. Fifth one is 23,30,010. So this one is for Indian system of numeration. Here we will use Indian system of numeration. So 23 lakh. Here it will come 23,30,010. Then 30,010. 10 will come here. So under the hundreds place we will put 0. Now this means in Indian system first we will leave 3 digits then 2 digits. So here our answer will be 23,30,010. Now we will do question 3. So now question 3 is, insert commas suitable and write the names according to Indian system of numeration. Here A part is, so we will write A part here and we will do the solution of question 3 here. It is 8,7,5,9,5,7,6,2. So in Indian system of numeration we will put the commas after leaving 3 digits from the right hand side. Then after leaving 2 digits. Now we have to write its number name. It is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. So the number name will be 8 crore 75 lakh, then 95,000, 95,762. 762. Now similarly we will do second one. Here the B is, it is 8,5,4,6,2,8,3. So here again, first put the commas after leaving three digit. This is our first period, ones period, then thousands period, then lakh period. Now the number name will be 85 lakh, then 46,000. 46,283. Now the C is, it is 999000046. 999000046. So first of all put the commas like this, this and this. So it is ones period, then thousands period, then lakh period, and it is crore period. So 9 crore, it will be 9 crore 99 lakh 99 lakh, then 46. Now D1 is, it is 98432701. So here again, first comma will be here, and then here. So it is ones period, thousands period, lakh period and crore period. So this will also be 9 crore, 9 crore, then 84 lakh, 84 lakh, after that 32,000, 32,701. Now, similarly, we will do question 4. But in question 4, we have to write the number name according to international system of numeration. So, here also 7892. The A part is 7892 1092. Now second one is 7452 283. 7452 283 2 8 3. It is A, it is B. Here we have to write the number name as per international system of numeration. So in international system of numeration, first we will put the comma after leaving three digit, then again leaving three digit. Okay, so it will be our ones period, it will be thousands period, and this will be our millions period. So the number name for this will be 78 million, then 921,000, 921,000, 92. 92. Now similarly, we will write the number name of this B1 by using international system of numeration. So the first thing is to put the commas after leaving three digits from the right end of the given number. So first comma will come here, second comma will be here. Now here again, this one is our ones period, this one is our thousands period, and this one is our millions period. Here it's only 7. So 7 million, the number name will be 7 million 452 thousand 483. Now we will do C part. C1 is, it is 999-85102. 999-85102. So, first of all, put the commas. First comma will come here, second comma will come here. So, it is 99,985,102. So, write it 99 million. Then 985,000. Now last period is 102. 102. Now D is, it is 48049831. 48049831. So here again, first comma will come here, second comma will come here. It is 48 million. So the number name will be 48 million. Then 49,000. So now we did all the four questions of exercise 1.1 from chapter 1 of class 6. So if you like this video, then please share it as much as possible and subscribe to my channel for more informative videos and for more solutions of NCERT class 6. So thank you. Have a nice day.